Hi guys, so it's me, Disney D. I'm actually just doing an update here, but so I have exciting news. No, unfortunately, it's not about a job or anything like that, but I'm going to Disneyland pretty soon here. Actually, it's going to be on the 21st and the 22nd, 2 days in a row. The reason why I'm going is because Disneyland is having a special event for pass holders. So I'll be going with Nixar too. He will be there. And it's being held on the 21st and I think the 22nd. Think so, yeah. But it's for any pass holders. Basically what the event is it's Fantasmic, the show that they have in Disneyland. It's its 20th anniversary or something like that. So basically 20 years it's been around, which I'm 21, so that's pretty cool. And I don't even remember seeing it way back when I was little, so I actually saw it for the first time, I think, in high school, so those a few years ago. But yeah, so I guess it's like 20 years it's been around or something like that. So I'm gonna be going to that event. I think I know a few people who are going, besides my manager at my current job and Nixar. But maybe a few of you guys are going. I would really like to meet you guys. It would be really cool to meet some YouTubers, fellow Disney fans and YouTubers out there. I think it would be so cool. But yeah, and then that's the 21st at 10 p.m. to 1 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I'm gonna be tired, but it's gonna be so much fun. So yeah, let's see. And then the 22nd, I think. Yeah, I'm going again to Disneyland anyway, and I'm going to be spending it with Nixar. And we're just going to be kind of going around, you know, Disneyland and the California Adventure, seeing what's going on. Maybe check on the Matterhorn to see how it's doing. Okay, so one thing I do need to bring up, though, is the, oh my gosh, I can't think right now. Disney wait time apps. Okay, so last time I was there, I did film a little bit, basically describing that I was back and all that stuff, and I actually did do a few tests with the apps, but then, like, we ended up going home early, and then I haven't been able to go back, right after that, so I just kind of figured I'll probably wait until I can do it for an entire day, just to get it out of the way and all of that. I am going to tell you now, though, the apps aren't going so well. Like, I don't know what it is. I think maybe 2 out of the 5 apps that I have are actually working, and 2 of them don't even have great service. So, I don't know. But that's basically what's going on right now. Other than that, yeah, I don't know. Alright guys, go ahead and comment below if you are already subscribed, and you know, just comment saying if you're gonna go or if you're not or if you would like to. Just comment, but keep it nice, please. We all like nice people. So yeah, comment below. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe. I think it's in that, I don't know. Subscribe, whichever corner it's in. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh well. So yeah. Okay guys, that's about it. Make sure you tell your friends. My fan base is growing kind of slowly, which I anticipated. I know I'm brand new still. That's cool. But yeah, if you have any friends or anything that's interested in Disney or anything like that, please tell them about it. I love it when I get new subscribers, and I love it when you guys comment. Like, I know I have a few people out there already who are like, oh my god, I love your videos, and thank you guys! I don't have a list of your screen names, and I'm so sorry! Oh my gosh. I'll give you guys a shout out next video, I promise. I'm sorry, this is just kind of one of those, oh, let's do this right now sort of videos. So yeah, okay, but yeah, thank you guys so much. You make me so happy. You have no idea. But other than that, yeah, that's it, guys. Okay, you guys have a good evening or day or whatever time zone you're in. So, yeah, okay. Bye, guys.
Oh my goodness, it's late. Okay, I'm going to bed.